Our system is being corrupted.
This game has gone far enough.
I will have her transmission removed in a moment.
Despite the loss of the priests, Earth will fall, and my people will survive. I will answer the humans' prayers, reward those that believe.
This hub was of Maker design. She knows the systems well.
The final priest will be moved to a more discreet location, so our work can continue without further disruption.
The third Hell Priest signal is no longer visible to us. There is a 41.3% increase of demonic activity at the nexus of the initial invasion. That is the largest Gore Nest on Earth. I will set the portal coordinates for the Super Gore Nest now.
Remain calm. You may notice a slight change in the environment. Fear not. It's all part of the plan.
The Super Gore Nest location is nearby. This is the site where the invasion began. The oldest and most corrupted location on the planet. The Ark fought hard, but they were eventually driven out by the demons.
My brothers and sisters, let's help to make our friends' transition into their new world a comfortable one.
Thank you.
return to them as mortally challenged.
Thank you.
keys will be required to open the passage. Find them.
Evolution just needs a little push. And here at the UAC, we push hard. This is the heart of the nest. It has taken root in this facility's main power generator. Reactivating the generator will destroy the nest. Thank you. Once your soul has been consumed, your fear will cease to exist.
Access to the heart chamber. Unable to open the door to the second terminal at this time. You'll need to find an alternate route.
You can do for us. Sacrifice today makes for a better tomorrow.
Thank you.
side barrier has opened. This air shaft will provide access to the generator's control terminal. Console to destroy the heart. The generator is overloading. I have marked your exit portal.
Warning, main generator overload. I repeat, main generator overload. Please proceed to the nearest emergency exit.
Location remains unknown. The demonic consumption of Earth will not be stopped until the last priest and his guardian are destroyed. We will require assistance in order to locate the final Hell Priest. I believe Dr. Hayden can help us with our search. I will calibrate the portal to the Ark's command station.